Gurunji Senior Secondary School, CBSE, Namakkal.
Successful, result-producing school in state every year.
Administered by the Board of Directors with over 35 years of experience in the teaching field.
Special attention on art, craft, music, dance, silambam, yoga, skating and karate.
Focus on Hindi Sabha and Spell Bee Olympiad exams.
Smart class for effective and innovative learning and well-furnished library.
Solitary importance on sports and games in state and national level.
WhatsApp facilities to know activities of students and school inside the campus.
Free bus for LKG to 8th standard.
Free hygienic and nutritious food.
NEET, JEE, IIT coaching experts from Rajasthan and Andhra Pradesh along with our effective teachers.
Admission registration for classes LKG to plus 2.
Kurunji Educational Institution, Kavetipatti, Namakkal. Admission in progress. CBSE, KG to 12th, contact 9025895176. Metric 6 to 12th, contact 9344567484. For online admission, log on to www.kurunjischoolnkl.in.
Hello students, next concept is integration using trigonometric identities. Okay, now first of all we'll discuss formulas of trigonometry, which we discussed already in 11th standard. Okay, we'll repeat these formulas. After that we'll go to problems. Okay, now first of all sin 2x. Okay, sin 2x formula is what? 2 sin x cos x. Okay, next, in terms of tan, 2 tan x upon 1 plus tan square x. Okay, this is regarding sin 2x. Next, cos 2x, cos 2x is cos square x minus sin square x. This is one formula. One formula is 2 cos square x minus 1. Okay, now using this one more formula we can write here, that is cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Means simply you write this minus 1 to this side plus 1. Okay, so what you get? 2 cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2x. Okay, if you cross multiply 2 this side, so what we get? Cos square x equal to 1 plus cos 2x by 2. Okay, similarly cos 2x, one more formula in terms of sin is 1 minus 2 sin square x. Okay, 1 minus 2 sin square x. Now from here sin square x equal to what we can write is 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Okay, simply write 2 sin square this side and cos 2x this side. So what we get? 2 sin square x equal to 1 minus cos 2x. Okay, so sin square x equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Okay, now one more formula, cos 2x in terms of tan is 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x. Okay, now this is regarding cos 2x. Okay, these formulas we have in cos 2x. Cos 2x is either cos square x minus sin square x, or 2 cos square x minus 1, or 1 minus 2 sin square x, or 1 minus tan square x upon 1 plus tan square x. Okay, next, tan 2x is 2 tan x upon 1 minus tan square x. Okay, but these are sin 2x formula, cos 2x and tan 2x. Next, sin 3x is 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x. This is sin 3x formula. Okay, what it is? 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x. Next, cos 3x is 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. Okay, next. Next formula is 2 sin a cos b. Okay, 2 sin a cos b is sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. Okay, here actually sin a plus b, what you get? Sin a cos b plus cos a sin b. Here sin a cos b minus cos a sin b. Okay, by simplification what we get? 2 sin a cos b is sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. Okay, next, 2 cos a cos b is cos a minus b plus cos a plus b. Okay, next, 2 sin a sin b is cos a minus b minus cos a plus b. Okay, now here if you observe, if you have sin cos combination, how to use? Sin sin. Okay, if you have cos cos combination or sin sin combination, you have to use cos cos. Okay, this is the logic. Okay, these are the formulas you have to know. Okay, now first question is integration of sin square 2x plus 5 dx. Integration of sin square 2x plus 5 dx. Okay, now already we know that this formula, what we know, sin square theta is equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2. Okay, now earlier we discussed, just now we discussed here. Okay, sin square x equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. okay. So sin square theta is 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2, okay. So using this formula, sin square 2x plus 5, sin square 2x plus 5, what we can write? Sin square 2x plus 5 equal to 1 minus cos 2 times of theta, in place of theta what we have 2x plus 5, no? Okay. So 1 minus cos 2 into 2x plus 5 by 2 dx, okay, this part integration, okay. Now constant 1 by 2 I will write outside, 1 by 2 integral of 1 minus cos of, if you multiply 2 inside, so what we get? Cos of 4x plus 10 dx, okay. So 1 minus cos 4x plus 10 dx. Now integration, integration of 1 dx, integration of 1 dx is what? X, we know this formula, integration of 1 dx is x minus, okay. Cos x integration is what? Sin x, okay. Cos theta integration is sin theta. So cos of 4x plus 10 dx is sin of 4x plus 10. Now whatever x quotient we will write in denominator, okay. So what is x quotient here? 4. So 4 will write in denominator. If you multiply this 1 by 2 inside, so what we get? X by 2 minus sin of 4x plus 10 upon, okay, 8, okay, 4 into 2, 8, okay. So what is the final answer here? X by 2 minus sin 4x plus 10 upon 8 plus, I will repeat once again, sin square of 2x plus 5, okay, sin square of 2x plus 5 dx. So what we can write? Sin square of 2x plus 5, okay, sin square is equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta, okay. So sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta by sin square theta equal to 1 minus cos 2 theta by 2. By applying this, sin square 2x plus 5 is equal to 1 minus cos of 2 times of 2x plus 5 upon 2 dx, okay. So 1 by 2 I will write outside. Now 1 minus of cos, multiply 2 inside, 4x plus 10 dx, okay. Now integration 1 dx is what? Integration 1 dx is x minus cos 4x plus 10 dx, okay. Cos integration is sin, okay. So sin of 4x plus 10, okay, whatever x quotient we have to write in denominator. So x quotient is what here? 4. So write 4 in denominator plus integration constant c. If you multiply 2 inside, what we get? X by 2 minus sin of 4x plus 10 upon 8 plus c. Okay. Next question, sin of, integration of sin of 3x into cos 4x dx, okay. Sin cos combination, we have this formula, sin a cos b is equal to half of sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. So in place of a what we have? 3x. In place of b what we have? 4x, okay. So sin 3x into cos 4x, what we can write is equal to 1 by 2 into sin of a plus b. A plus b means 3x plus 4x plus sin of a minus b. A minus b means 3x minus 4x. Okay. So sin 3x plus 4x is 7x. Sin 7x plus sin 3x minus 4x. 3x minus 4x is minus x. Okay. Sin of minus x. Okay. So sin of minus x is minus sin x. So what we can write overall, this is half of sin 7x minus sin x. So sin 3x into cos 4x, what we can write? Half sin 7x minus sin x. Okay. So integration of this part is nothing but integration of this part. So integration of sin 3x into cos 4x dx is equal to integration of half into sin 7x minus sin x dx. So half we can write outside, half multiplied by integration of sin 7x minus sin x dx, okay. Sin x integration is what? Minus cos x. So sin 7x integration is minus cos 7x, okay. X quotient we have to write in denominator, that is 7. So what we get? This part integration, minus cos 7x upon 7, okay. So minus sin x integration is cos x, so plus cos x plus integration constant c. Multiply this half inside. So what we get? Minus cos 7x upon 14 plus cos x by 2 plus c. Okay. I will repeat once again. So what is given here? Sin 3x into cos 4x dx. Okay. Now we have a formula: sin a cos b is equal to half of sin a plus b plus sin a minus b. Okay. So using a as 3x, b as 4x. So sin 3x into cos 4x is equal to half of sin 3x plus 4x plus sin of 3x minus 4x. Okay. So sin 7x plus sin minus x. Sin of minus x is minus sin x. So overall, what we got? Sin 3x into cos 4x equal to half sin 7x minus sin x. So integration of this part is nothing but integration of this part. Okay. So integration of sin 3x cos 4x dx is equal to integration of half sin 7x minus sin x dx. Okay. So sin 7x. So half I will write outside first of all. Okay. Sin 7x integration. Sin 7x integration is minus cos 7x. Okay. X quotient 7 in the denominator. Okay. Minus cos 7x upon 7. Okay. Next. Integration of minus sin x. Okay, minus sin x integration is cos x. Okay, cos x plus c. So if you multiply half inside, what we get? Minus cos 7x upon 14 plus cos x upon 2 plus c. Okay, my next question: integration of cos 2x, cos 4x, cos 6x. Now, whenever you have product of functions, you try to write them as sum or difference. Okay, that is the main objective. Okay. Now we have this formula: 2 cos a cos b is equal to cos a minus b plus cos a plus b. Okay. Already we discussed. Okay. 2 cos a cos b is cos a minus b plus cos a plus b. Okay. So here what I will do is, this is the given question: integration of cos 2x, cos 4x, cos 6x dx. Okay. I'll multiply with 2 and divide with 2. Multiply and divide with 2. Okay. So here we have product of 3 cos functions. So I will take like this, okay, half into 2 cos 6x, cos 2x, cos 4x. You can take any order, that is your wish. Okay. Now here I will prefer 2 cos 6x, cos 2x into cos 4x dx. Now here in bracket, in this bracket what we have? 2 cos a cos b form, 2 cos a cos b. Okay. Now what is the formula? 2 cos a cos b is cos a minus b plus cos a plus b, no? Okay. So cos a, okay, a is a 6x, b is 2x, cos a minus b plus cos a plus b into cos 4x, this cos 4x as it is. So cos 6x minus 2x cos 4x plus cos 6x plus 2x cos 8x into cos 4x dx. Okay. Now I will multiply cos 4x inside. Okay. So what we will get here? Cos 4x into cos 4x, cos square 4x plus cos 4x into cot 8x dx. Okay. Now integrate individually. Okay. So half cos square of 4x dx plus half, okay, cos 4x into cos 8x dx. Okay. Here we have a formula: cos square 4x. Cos square 4x, what we can write? Already we discussed cos square theta equal to 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. So using that formula, here in place of theta what we have? 4x. So cos square 4x, what we can write? 1 plus cos 8x upon 2 dx. Okay. Now here I multiply and divide with 2. So what we get? 2 into 1 by 4, okay, cos 8x cos 4x dx. Okay. Now next step. Now this 2 I will write outside. So 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 plus cot 8x dx here. Okay, 1 by 4. Now again, 2 cos a cos b form. 2 cos a cos b, 2 cos a cos b is what formula? 2 cos a cos b is cos a minus b plus cos a plus b, no? So again using that formula, okay, 2 cos a cos b as cos a minus b plus cos a plus b. Okay. So cos 8x minus 4x. So cos 4x plus cos 8x plus 4x cos 12x. So overall 1 by 4 I will write outside. Okay. So 1 by 4 into integral of 1 plus, here what we have? Cos 4x, okay, cos 4x. Here what we have? Cos 8x. Here what we have? Cos 12x. So simply to write in order. Okay. So what we have? integration of 1 by 4 into 1 plus cos 4x plus cos 8x plus cos 12x dx. Okay. So, integral of sum of functions is sum of their individual integrations. Okay. So, integration of 1 dx plus integration of cos 4x dx plus integration of cos 8x dx plus integration of cos 12x dx. Okay. So 1 dx is what? X. Okay. Integration of 1 dx is x. Okay. Integration of cos 4x dx is, cos integration is sin, no? So, sin 4x. 4x integration is means whatever x quotient we have to write in denominator. Okay. So, by 4, sin 4x by 4, or else you can take 4x equal to t. Okay. Using substitution method also you can solve anyhow. So, what we get? Cos 4x integration is sin 4x upon 4. Okay. Cos 8x integration, sin 8x upon 8. Okay. Cos 12x integration, sin 12x upon 12 plus c. Okay. This is the answer. Okay. Well, I will repeat once again. Given question is cos 2x, cos 4x, cos 6x. Okay. This product integration. Okay. So, using the formula 2 cos A cos B as cos A minus B plus cos A plus B. Okay. So, what I am doing here? I am multiplying and dividing with 2. So, I am out of these 3 cos functions, you take any 2. Now, here I consider cos 6x and cos 2x. Okay. Into 2 as in one bracket, half 2 into cos 6x cos 2x into cos 4x dx. Okay. Now, 2 cos A cos B is cos A minus B plus cos A plus B. So, cos 4x plus cos 8x into cos 4x dx. So, if you multiply cos 4x inside, so what we get? Cos square 4x plus cos 4x into cos 8x dx. Okay. Cos square theta is what we can write, 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2. So, using that formula, this one it will be 1 plus cot x by 8x by 2 dx. So, this part. Okay. Now, multiply 1 by 2 here. So, 1 by 2 integration of cos 8x cos 4x. So, again I multiply and divide with 2. So, what we get? 1 by 4 into 2 times of cos 8x cos 4x dx. Okay. 2 cos A cos B. 2 cos A cos B, what we can write again? Cos A minus B plus cos A plus B. So, cos 8x minus 4x, cos 4x plus cos 12x dx. So, overall 1 by 4 common, okay, 1 by 4, if you write in proper order, 1 plus cos 4x plus cos 8x plus cos 12x dx. Okay. Now, integration of 1 dx plus integration of cos 4x dx plus integration of cos 8x dx plus integration of cos 12x dx. Okay. Now, integration of 1 dx is x, integration of cos 4x is sin 4x upon 4, integration of cos 8x is 8x dx is sin 8x upon 8. Plus integration of cos 12x dx is sin 12x upon 12 plus c. Okay. Next question. Next question is integration of sin cube 2x plus 1 dx. Okay. Now, sin cube you can write as sin square into sin. So, sin cube 2x plus 1 dx, I am writing it as sin square 2x plus 1 into sin 2x plus 1 dx. So, sin square what we can write? Sin square we can write as 1 minus cos square. So, sin square 2x plus 1, I will write as 1 minus cos square 2x plus 1. So, overall integration of sin cube 2x plus 1 dx, I write as integration of 1 minus cos square 2x plus 1 into sin 2x plus 1 dx. Okay. I will put cos 2x plus 1 as a t. What is the advantage? Cos derivative sin, minus sin. So, minus sin 2x plus 1, 2x derivative 2, okay, x derivative dx equal to dt. So, sin 2x plus 1 dx, what we can write? Minus 1 by 2 dt, minus 1 by 2 dt. Sin 2x plus 1 dx is equal to minus 1 by 2 dt. Okay. The next question, integration of sin cube 2x plus 1 dx. Okay. Sin cube, what we can write? Sin square into sin. Okay. So, sin cube 2x plus 1 dx, I will write as sin square 2x plus 1 into sin 2x plus 1. Okay. Now, further sin square what we can write? 1 minus cos square. Okay. So, sin square 2x plus 1, I will write as 1 minus cos square of 2x plus 1. Okay. So, what we can write? Sin cube 2x plus 1 dx equal to integration of 1 minus cos square 2x plus 1 into sin 2x plus 1 dx. Okay. Now, I will consider cos 2x plus 1 as a t. What is the advantage? Cos derivative is minus sin. So, cos of 2x plus 1 derivative minus sin 2x plus 1 and 2x plus 1 derivative 2. Okay. Minus 2 sin 2x plus 1 dx is equal to dt. So, sin 2x plus 1 dx is equal to minus 1 by 2 dt. Okay. sin 2x plus 1 dx equal to minus 1 by 2 dt. Okay. Now, I will mark this one as 1. Now, what we can write? 1 we can write as, what we can write? Integration of 1 minus cos square 2x plus 1. Cos as, cos 2x plus 1 as t. So, cos square 2x plus 1 is t square. So, 1 minus t square into sin 2x plus 1 is what here? Minus 1 by 2 dt. So, minus 1 by 2 dt. So, minus 1 by 2 I will write outside. Integration of 1 minus t square dt. So, integration of 1 dt minus integration of t square dt. So, integration of 1 dt is what? T. Okay. Minus integration of t square is what? T cube by 3. Okay. You multiply minus 1 by 2 inside. So, what we get? Minus 1 by 2 into t means minus t by 2 minus of minus plus, okay, t cube upon 6 plus c. What is t? T is cos 2x plus 1. So, final answer is minus of cos 2x plus 1 upon 2 plus cos cube 2x plus 1 upon 6 plus c. Okay. Next question. Next question is integration of sin cube x cos cube x dx. Okay. I will explain this question in more than one way. Okay. First method. I is equal to integration of sin cube into cos cube, I will write as sin cube into cos cube, I will write as cos square into cos. Okay. Sin cube into cos square into cos x dx. Okay. Now, further cos square what we can write? 1 minus sin square. Okay. So, sin cube into 1 minus sin square into cos x dx. Okay. Now, if you multiply sin cube inside, so sin cube minus sin power 5 into cos x dx. Okay. I will put sin x is equal to t. What is the advantage? Sin x equal to t, differentiation sin x differentiation cos x differentiation dx is equal to dt. So, cos x dx equal to what we can write now? Dt. Sin x is t. So, t cube minus t power 5 dt. So, t cube integration is what? T power 4 by 4 minus t power 5 integration is what? T power 6 by 6 plus c. What is t actually here? T is sin x. So, sin power 4x upon 4 minus sin power 6x upon 6 plus c. Okay. Now, here what we did here? Cos cube, I am writing it as cos square into cos. Okay. Further, cos square, I am writing it as 1 minus sin square and I am multiplying sin cube inside. So, sin cube minus sin power 5 into cos x dx. By taking sin x, by putting sin x equal to t and cos x dx equal to dt. Now, this one reduces to integration of t cube minus t power 5. Okay. Cos x dx is dt, no? Dt. So, integration of t cube is t power 4 by 4. Integration of t power 5 is t power 6 by 6. What is t? T is sin x. So, in place of t, if you write sin x, sin power 4x upon 4 minus sin power 6x upon 6 plus c. Okay.